Hello everyone! In this video, I'll show you how to download and install SQL Server Management Studio, also known as SSMS, a powerful tool for managing SQL Server databases. First, go to the official Microsoft website. I've put the link in the description below the video. Next, scroll down to the middle of the page to find the download section. Then, click on the Download SSMS link to get the latest version from Microsoft. Next, open the folder where the installation file was downloaded. Then, run the downloaded file to start the installation process of SQL Server Management Studio. On the first screen of the installer, click the Continue button to proceed. The installer will start downloading the necessary components. Just wait a few minutes. Once the installer is ready, you'll see that SQL Server Management Studio is already selected by default. If you'd like, you can also check additional components to install them as well. Then, simply click the Install button to start the installation process. The installation process will download some additional components, and it may take around 10 to 30 minutes, depending on your internet speed. Just be patient and let it run. All right. SQL Server Management Studio has been successfully installed. Now you can open SQL Server Management Studio and start using it by going to the Start menu, then either browsing the list of apps or typing the name into the search bar. At this step, if you already have a Microsoft or GitHub account, you can go ahead and sign in. If not, you can also create a new account if you'd like. However, you can skip this step and still use SSMS normally. Okay, that's it. We've successfully downloaded and installed SQL Server Management Studio. If you found it useful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share to support the channel. See you in the next video.